It's a queue plate, which this one doesn't have. Queue plate goes on a bike, which is a mishmash of pieces, and it can't be correctly dated, so they issue a queue plate. That's in England. I'm not too sure about anywhere else.